Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, smart card reader, and hard disk drive assembly. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable for later replacement. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the fingerprint reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the 2mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the fingerprint reader board bracket to the top cover. Lift the fingerprint reader board bracket off of the alignment pins and remove the tabs on the fingerprint reader board bracket from the slots on the top cover. Remove the fingerprint reader board from the cradle on the top cover and place it in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the fingerprint reader board from the static dissipative bag. Place the fingerprint reader board into the cradle on the top cover. Tow the tabs on the fingerprint reader board bracket into the slots on the top cover and lower it onto the alignment pins. Replace the 2mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the fingerprint reader board bracket to the top cover. Insert the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable into the fingerprint reader board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure along the length of the fingerprint reader board ribbon cable to adhere it to the top cover.